entire position breathing out.
Sorry.
This entire position when you are going down.
Yeah.
It's breathing out.
Breathing out and holding. That's right.
Out.
Yes. Come down, everyone. Come down on the floor on your hands and legs. Please adjust yourself so that you can do it. See, keep your hands straight and keep it always like that. Your fingers should be pointing forward. Okay, both knees together. Both knees together. Knees ko join kijiye. Knees ekdam saath mein hona chahiye. Okay, knees saath mein hona chahiye sabka. Please join your knees. Join your knees, everyone. Okay? Now, after joining your knees, what are you going to do? Keep your elbows straight. Haath ekdam seedha rakhi. Seedha rakhi, bend nahi hota. Haan, seedha rakhi na apna.
Like this.
Now, what you do? Breathe in, take your neck. Neck up and curve your spine in. Breathe in. No, not like that. See, when you breathe in, your neck is up and your spine goes in. It's like this. Your neck is up, your spine goes in. When you breathe out, your neck would be in and your spine would be up. Okay? And you will start taking the grip on the stomach. Come on, start. Breathe in. Curve your spine in. Good. Now breathe out. Take your neck in, spine up, slowly, intensify your grip, go down further, still further, hold it up very hard, 2, 3, 4, 5, come up, keep your hands straight, aise bend nahi karna hai, aise aayega, okay, come on, again breathe out, go down, intensify your grip, go down more, a bit more. Hold your breath. Hold it very hard. 1, 2. Go down completely down to the floor. Completely down. 4, 5. Come up. Come on. 3 more. Breathe in. Curve your spine in. When you breathe out, your spine will come up. Yeah, breathe out, your spine will be up. Come on. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go down. Have a tight grip on your stomach. Hold it up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Again, breathe in. Look up. Good. Take your spine in. No, yes, no. Chakrasana nahi kar. Breathe in, spine in. Okay, right. Now breathe out, spine up. Come on. Breathe out, spine up. Go down. Go down. Have a tight grip on your stomach. Go down more. 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody sit down. I think you all have not got it properly. Sit down or stand up. I want you to see it properly. What way you have to do it. Because very few people are doing it today. Okay? See, when you are, this is a pose. You are on your hands and your legs completely. Your knees are completely together. Your fingers are forward and your legs are straight. When you breathe in, you curve your spine in. Can you see it? How my spine is going in? When you breathe out, you take your neck in, your spine goes up. Now from here, I am intensifying my grip, and that is I am holding my breath and I am pulling my stomach in and slowly going down. Slowly. lower your breath, intensify your breath, go down more. Go down, sit over your heels. Sit over your heels, hold your breath. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Again. Come down. Come down. Sit over your heels. Intensify your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Come down. Hold it down. Hold it very hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 more. Breathe in. Good. Breathe out. Calm down. Hold it down. Intensify your grip as hard as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, sit down in Vajrasana and do belly breathing. You can sit in Vajrasana like this. If this is not comfortable, you can sit in Sukhasana like this and do belly breathing. Close your eyes, belly breathing.
Fingers should be curled in. 1, 2,
Read it. Breathe out. Calm down. Hold it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down. Come on. Again, breathe in. Breathe out. Come up. Hold it up.